Hi, my name is Chris. In this video, I'm gonna convert a normal stepper motor to a closed-loop stepper motor. I'm gonna do this by connecting an optical rotary encoder to the shaft of the stepper motor. For that, I'm gonna use some of these cheap plastic gears. The first thing I need to do is extend the shaft of the motor, so I have a little bit more room to attach the gear. I should use a coupling, but I'm just gonna drill a hole in my new shaft, slide it over the old one, and use a set screw to hold it all together. Here I'm designing a plate to hold the motor and the rotary encoder. I'm gonna use my CNC to spot drill the holes and cut out the plate. To finish the plate, I just have to drill some holes and tap some threads to hold the motor. What's left to do is do some cleaning up, putting everything together and hoping I didn't make any mistakes. Now I have to hook up the motor and the rotary encoder to a microcontroller. But that will be something for the next video. Hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.